everyone, I'm Niamh, cacao medicine woman and biofield tuner. Today I'm going to be offering a quick little mini tune-up. This is take two for today. I already did one earlier and the screen kept cutting off. So my beautiful assistant Aileen is actually holding the phone now. Thank you, Aileen. Thumbs up. So this little mini tune-up will just help you to relax and come into more presence in the present moment. It's not for anyone who is currently pregnant or who has a pacemaker. Other than that, as long as you're not driving or operating heavy equipment, you can sit down or lie down and enjoy and relax. I'm just beginning up around the crown of your head, and I'm using two tuning forks that don't make a sound, but they are vibrating. So you won't be hearing anything for the next couple of moments, but these specific frequencies help to relax your entire body. As you begin to drop your shoulders down, all down your arms, to your wrists and your hands, and gently relaxing each of your fingers. Relaxing the muscles all down your back, your lower back, relaxing the muscles all down your legs, all the way to the soles of your feet. And just allowing your feet to fall whatever way is most comfortable. Relaxing the muscles in your forehead, between your eyebrows, and just allowing your tongue to fall away from the roof of your mouth, and moving your jaw side to side, releasing any tension, any tightness, irritability, as all of the muscles in your face are completely, completely relaxed. As you begin to notice the rise and the fall of your tummy, as the air flows in and out of your entire body, and now just inviting in a slower, deeper breath into your tummy, and an exhale. Deeply breathing in, relax. relaxation and fully exhaling any discomfort, any pain out of your body. Deeply breathing in relaxation. Fully exhaling and using the exhale to continue to learn how to let go of anything that no longer serves you. I'm moving down now towards the soles of your feet, and we're going to balance your earth energy, bringing your focus and your attention down around the soles of your feet as you continue to breathe in relaxation, continuing to exhale any discomfort out of your body. Just relocated this earth star below your feet. On my next strike, we're going to open it up like a ball is expanding below your feet as you continue to breathe in relaxation, continuing to exhale any discomfort out of your body. On my next strike, I'm going to fill you up with a great sense of peace and calmness all the way from the soles of your feet up through your entire body and out the crown of your head. On my next strike, I'm going to take the energy that's spinning around in your thoughts, in your mind, bringing that energy into your body so you feel more in your body as opposed to being in your thoughts. the energy around your feet all balanced, balancing your feminine earth energy. I'm moving up now towards the crown of your head, where we balance your sun star. So this is your masculine yang energy, bringing your focus and your attention up around the crown of your head. Or just lifting a density from the crown of your head. It almost feels like it's like a broken tone. You're broken. You are not. You are absolutely perfect. You are absolutely perfect. We've relocated the sun star above your head. Now we're opening it up. Continuing to exhale any density. Well done. On my next strike, I'm going to fill you up again with a great sense of calmness and relaxation from the crown of your head down through your entire body, all the way to the soles of your feet. Taking a deep breath in and out. Energy around your head and your feet balancing your feminine and masculine energy, allowing you to come into the core of the present moment, allowing you to feel grounded, more centered, and aligned. So to close off this beautiful session, I'm going to wrap you in a blanket of protection, wrapping you in the infinity sign 3 times. sun to the outer sun, connecting your solar plexus to the external sun, so you know that you're always connected to this bountiful, limitless power.